A man named Scooter controls these Keteride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked to the station to prevent the bandits from losing it. He's an inactive Hyperion in the Bloodshot camp. If he attaches his interface adapter to the Keteride, I can hack the machine.
This one!
Just attach the adapter onto the Keteride, and I'll get you a free car. Executing phase shift. Try requesting another car. controller, that one. You should now be able to be great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roman. You'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and lived.
Sometimes I... You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, and looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
I almost forgot to mention dignity!
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks! Hold up! You're a Vault Hunter! Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a Vault Hunter like you, until I fought the Krypton Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power.
You have a timeout!
Keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Mm-hmm.
the power core. Great. Jack won't destroy Sanctuary today, at least. Now get back to the city. We'll meet up once I get there. Welcome to the Crimson Ring. Oh, damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Andor, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed. Theoretic, this could be an era of order. Please, just turn yourselves in. I promise, your deaths will be quick. Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandit scum to death. And I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that I... You know what?
Roland, is that you? Oh, it's the Vault Hunter. Get in quick! Roland's Echo Communicator went dead. We need your help.
To Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on, once you've earned it.
You're the one Commander Roland was talking about. The one who faced Jack and lived. Look, we need your help bad. But first things first, plug that power core into the shield generator. Good. That ought to last us a day or two. Roland was... supposed to bring us some intel on how to stop Jack. With him missing, we really need your help. Talk to Private Jessup at the gate. He'll let you enter the city. Jessup! Stand up straight! We got a Vault Hunter headed your way!
Blitz! Look alive, everybody!
Hyperion Moonshot Blitz. Without that fresh core you brought, those lunar mortars would have punched right through the shield.
Commander Roland had received back from the secret. Very specific orders for this contingency, which you can help carry out. Go meet with the town mechanic.
Crap. I mean, darn. Roland needs your help. Without you, the Crimson Raiders don't stand a chance against Jack. Please find out where Roland's gone.
Oh, crap. Is it Hyperion? I heard all of you were robots and you eat metal out the garbage and stuff. Knew you wired death machines would come for me once Roland went missing. Now, if you're here to kill me, you should probably know. You'll never take me alive, you robotic son bitch!
Wait a minute.
Ha! Well, hide me upside down from a telephone pole, cover me in honey, and lead me to a slow death at the hands of a hungry spider. Now, you gonna help us out with this Roland situation? I heard them Crimson Raider dudes talking about it. Roland told me if you ever disappeared, I was supposed to initiate Plan B. Or as I like to call it, plan turn this city into a floating ass fortress of airborne awesomeness. B. I got some fuel cells around here. You'll need those. Oh, and you'll need this iridium here too. Head to the center of town and plug those two fuel cells into the ignition primers. You're gonna need a third, which is why I gave you that here red rock.
You can buy the last cell from Earl's Black Market. Careful though, Earl's crazy. He ate one of my cars once. Yeah.
Jack's gonna kill
the whole
us
car.
All.
Just like with a fork.
Change around here.
Bandits of Sanctuary. I hear a new vault hunter. Roland said we got- Don't worry. Nobody's gonna turn you in. You're our only hope of stopping Jack.
Only a matter of time until Jack blows us.
What you want? Just buy something and I'll toss in this crap fuel cell. Just touching it made two of my fingers rot off. I only accept iridium. Cash is for clowns, boy! Where are you, Scrabber? Scrabber!
Third degree burns are best taken in shifts. Now, to see the fruits of your loins, this city's gonna fly!
I think
or not. Damn. Well, now we really gotta find Roland. You know what? Maybe get to Roland's place? I think he might have left a message there for you.
Vault Hunter, get in! Roland left a message for you. Jack's got him pissing his pants!
Flash and load! I'll always buy guns you don't need! Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter. That'll come later. It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Welcome to my humble shop.
It's soldier. If you're hearing this, I'm in trouble. Right now, you're the only thing standing between this city, hell, the whole planet, and Handsome Jack's army. I left info about my whereabouts in my safe. You can use it to store anything you need. This is your home now. Good luck.
This is the Firehawk. Come to Frostburn Canyon or people will die.
The Firehawk? You mean the mass murderer and bounty hunter? Oh, crap! If the Firehawk's got him, Roland's in deep! You gotta get to Frostburn Canyon and rescue his ass!
If Roland has been captured by the Firehawk, he's in danger. You're the only one who can stop Jack, but Roland is the man with the plan, so to speak. He knows the best way to strike at Hyperion.